It had a ring number 5, children's 100 ponies, please, and show it to Trot. Trot, your ponies, please. In how to ring number 4 for the Large Pony Classic, number 1570, Vermont, show me the gold with Abby Lefkowitz. Received a second round score of 85 for a total of 161, currently in first place. And how to ring number 5, Jones Hunter ponies. Please walk your ponies. Walk your ponies in Hunter 5, please. Children's Hunter ponies in Hunter 5, please show it the canter. Canter your ponies, please. And how to ring number 5, Jones Hunter ponies, please walk your ponies. Walk your ponies, please.
Do I have to do both ways or is one way good?
Oh, both ways.
As soon as you get them down the walk, feet reverse. Continue with the walk, placing your numbers to the outside again.
And when they pin
the... So you reverse.
My arm is tired.
Continue with the walk, placing your numbers to the other outside. Children's Hunter ponies, please trot your ponies in this direction. Trot your ponies, please, in Hunter 5. Head hunter ring number 4 for the large pony hunters, a first hunter round for 1448. 1448 is Deal Me In. Run by Alexandria Weaver, written by Caroline Weaver of Raleigh, North Carolina. In Hunter Ring number 5, Children's Hunter Ponies, please walk your ponies. Walk your ponies in Hunter 5, please. In Hunter 5, Children's Hunter Ponies, please show at the canter now. Canter your ponies in this direction. In Hunter Ring number 5, Jones Hunter ponies, please walk your ponies down. Walk your ponies. Once you came down the walk, line up in center face.